On the front, I make some fire. On the rest of the helmet. And I have not marked like I do, but I think I can fix it anyway. I hope you can see it. I go down from here. I do something. Before we get the round up here, stop up there. Before it go too round. There. Okay. Can you see this? It's a negative. I can fix it. This one I can fix. I need this flame up here. I do it in freehand, no matter you need to do it. It's best to do it with your stencil. I stop here. I show you how I fix this. It's very easy. It's why you have to learn also to freehand. Use freehand a lot in your frame. A little nice bit in frame. Flame hold away. It's my way to do it. Stop here. Right around the corner. See? It was too much. Almost. Flip over and take flame again. You can take it down or up. Take a little bit up here. See, now we have a long, nice flame we can work on. So, we have to give it You have to give it candy now, blue candy, before. Because if you make too much, you damage hold the project. Okay, I turn back, but you can see there some kind of speed. I tell you about the pressure and how you can make your aircon. You can see this flame came from this. I let the flame follow a line. It's the last one, this here. I show you. Hold the helmet before we go to another layer. And I think another part also. I make this in two parts. For the fire and grim. The costume will not have the grim in hand on the grim. He will not have the raper, I will say. So I only have make the head and the coat. Here is the finish. Can you see the pen drawing of Grim Rip I make tomorrow, and the first layer of blue flame. Is here. For every time you have give your helmet a candy, you finish with the tack knot. It's very important, because when you coach, you get it in the coat and you can see it. So take it, and it takes all the dust away also. So it's very important. You cannot leave out Tekla if you're average. Let me say it so. Do it so. Do it twice. And turn it around this. Okay? All over. I hope you will follow me in the next part.